So Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we just arrived to Arsal. As you can see on the right and the left, there is a plenty of refugees camps, Syrian refugees camps. We are so close to Syria here, and this is very risky, to be honest, very risky area. And this is the refugees here, they're finding very hard cheap because of this all the situation. Conflict. Alhamdulillah Rabbil Alameen, we've been able to help to provide the aid. It's all from human appeal donors in Australia. Jazakumullahu khairan.
After arriving here and seeing the camps here, we can notice and identify that the situation here is quite bad. That's why we're working very hard to actually fulfill what they need. The people are waiting for some food packs, and Alhamdulillah, with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and your generous donation, we have brought them some food packs here, and we've got some hygiene kits as well. Because of the situation here, as you can see, it's a camp, it's a refugee camp. So in terms of safety and health-wise, it's kind of they're lacking.
There is nothing more pleasing than passing on a parcel to a family in need and them making dua for us, subhanAllah. Imagine the dua of the mazloom, of those who have been oppressed, subhanAllah, goes directly to Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So mashallah, it is an amazing feeling to pass on this amana to our brothers and sisters and receiving their dua.
There's a brother, he lost his eyesight in the war. And subhanAllah, he has 7 children. SubhanAllah, imagine losing your eyesight. A ni'mah from Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And inshallah, with your help, inshallah, we are going to assist them.
The situation here is very, very hard, and really, especially for our widow sisters, it's very, very rough. Very rough because they don't have an income source.
حجة كم يد كم ولد عندك؟
عندي 7.
7 أولاد وهدول الأولاد منهم مكفولين؟
ما مكفولين لا بيشتغلوا كلهم
صغار هيك إن شاء الله تعالى بندفعهم بإذن الله
الله يوفقك
تمام
الله يجزيك الخير
إن شاء الله تعالى
بارك الله فيك
الله يخليك
كل قلبي بدي لك من قلبي كثر ألف خير
الله يبارك فيك يا رب.
Human Appeal is doing what has been doing for long, and inshallah we continue the job and the work of goodness. Your support and your help for us to be able to help them is highly appreciated. Brothers and sisters, may Allah accept your fasting, may Allah accept your best deed, may Allah accept your contribution and put barakah and make your life joyful with the smile and joy that God drawn on the faces of these people. May Allah accept from all of you, inshallah.